Hello friends, merhaba arkadaşlar. In this lesson we are going to learn the colors and the clothes in Turkish language. Let's start with the colors. In Turkish, renk means color. Renkler is the plural form colors. Renk. Okay, our first color is black. Siyah is black. Siyah. And the next one is kırmızı, which is red. Kırmızı. And the next one is mor, which is purple. Mor. And the next one is yeşil, which is green. Yeşil. And the next one, kahverengi, which is brown. Kahverengi. Kahverengi. As you see, this word for this color is a combination of two words, kahve and rengi. In Turkish, kahve means coffee and renk means, as you see on the header, color. So instead of brown, in Turkish we say coffee color, kahve rengi. Maybe this clue can help you to remember this color easily. Let's continue. Next one is turuncu, which is orange. Turuncu. Turunç, orange. There is some similarity here. Familiarity here, actually. Turunç, orange. Turuncu. This can help you to remember this color too. Turuncu. Okay, let's continue. Pembe is pink. Pembe. As you see, both of them starts with P. Pembe, pink. And the next one is beyaz, which is white. Beyaz. And the next one is gri. Gray. It's almost the same. Gri. And the next one is sarı. Yellow. Sarı. And the last one is mavi. Blue. Mavi. Well, let's start from the beginning. Siyah, kırmızı, mor, yeşil, kahverengi, which is coffee color, turuncu, pembe, beyaz, gri, sarı, mavi. All right, now let's continue with the clothes. Kıyafetler means clothes. Kıyafetler. Okay, what color is the first one? Do you remember? It was siyah, black. And what is it? It's a jacket. And how do we say jacket in Turkish? Almost the same. Jacket. Siyah. Jacket, black jacket, siyah jacket. Okay, the next one, what color is it? Can you remember? Kırmızı. And it said dress. How do we say dress? Elbise. Kırmızı elbise. So red dress. Kırmızı elbise. And the next one is, what color is this? It is mor, purple. And it's a skirt. How do we say it? Etek. Mor etek. Purple skirt. Mor etek. And the next one is yeşil, green. And they are socks. We say çoraplar. Yeşil çoraplar. Green socks. Yeşil çoraplar. And the next one is, what color is it? Remember brown? How do we say brown in Turkish? We don't say brown, we say a combination of two words, coffee color, kahve rengi, kahve rengi. And this is pants. In Turkish we say pantalon. Kahve rengi, pantalon. Kahverengi pantalon. And the next one, what color is it? It's orange, as you see. And in the Turkish version is, there is some similarity. Do you remember? Orange. Turunç. Orange. And the color is turuncu. Turuncu. And what is it? It's a coat. In Turkish we say palto. Turuncu palto. And the next one is, do you remember the first letters are the same? Pink, pembe. And what is it? Pijamas. Almost the same. Pembe, pijama. Pembe, pijama. And the next one is white. Do you remember? Beyaz. And how do we say shirt? Gömlek. Beyaz, gömlek. Beyaz, gömlek. And the next one is almost the same. Do you remember gray? Yes, gray. Gray. How do we say hot hat? Şapka. Gray şapka. Gray hat. Gray şapka. And the next one is very familiar. Not the color, but the object. The color is yellow, sarı. And this is t-shirt. Exactly the same. But as you remember, Turkish is a phonetic language, so you read how you write. T-shirt. Sarı t-shirt. Sarı t-shirt. And the last one is blue. Mavi. And we call these as ayakkabı. Mavi ayakkabı. Mavi ayakkabı. All right. Now let's combine the words and clothes and make a small exercise. The first one is siyah ceket. Okay, which object is siyah ceket? Do you remember siyah? Even if you don't remember siyah, you know what is ceket. It is jacket, and the jacket is there, and it is black. So siyah ceket is black jacket, right here. And the next one is kırmızı elbise. You remember kırmızı, the color? Red. Elbise is dress. Kırmızı elbise, red dress. Where is it? Right here. And the next one is mor etek. Do you remember mor? Purple. Purple skirt. Mor etek. Where is it? Right here. Okay, and the next one is yeşil çoraplar. As you see, this lar suffix means it's a plural object. So, which can be? It's either pants or pajamas or socks. Yeşil. It's green and çoraplar, socks. Yeşil çoraplar. Right here. And the next one, kahverengi pantolon. I think you can easily remember this color, kahverengi. It is not brown. It is coffee color in Turkish. Kahverengi. And pantolon is almost the same like pants. Kahverengi pantolon is right here. And the next one, you should remember these two. Turuncu palto. Orange, turunç. Remember? Orange, turunç. This is the familiarity. So this is turuncu palto, orange coat. And it is right here. And the next one is a color. Both of the colors have the same consonant in the beginning. Remember? Pembe, pijama, pink, pajamas, which is here. And the next one is beyaz gömlek. Do you remember beyaz? White shirt. Beyaz gömlek, which is here. This one is an easy one too. Gri şapka. The color is almost the same. Gray. And you see the gray hat there. So it is gri Şapka is right here. And the next one is sarı t-shirt. And clue is on the object, t-shirt. We read how we write. So it is written like this, t-shirt. And sarı is yellow. Sarı t-shirt is right here. And the last one, blue shoes. Mavi ayakkabı. And it's here. Don't forget the clues. In Turkish, instead of brown, we say kahverengi, which is coffee color. And turuncu and orange have familiarity. Turunç, orange, the color is turuncu. And lastly, pembe and pink have the same first letter. These clues may help you to remember them easier. Hope to see you in our following lessons. For now, goodbye, hoşça kalın.